everyone. 欢迎收看成长汉语。Thanks for tuning in to today's Growing Up with Chinese. We've got a great show lined up for you today. First, though, I have a question. Take a minute to think of all the ways we apologize in English. There's a lot, isn't there? I'm sorry, my fault. I apologize. Excuse me, forgive me, my bad. The list goes on and on, which implies that we apologize a lot in English, don't we?Well, in China, there are a couple ways to communicate an apology. However, there aren't nearly as many forms of I'm sorry as there are in English. Interesting, isn't it? It's not that Chinese speakers don't feel remorse as much as English speakers. After all, we are all human beings. Now, I'll leave it as food for thought for now because we need to get into today's dialogue clip. Now, unfortunately, Xiaoming has a lot of apologizing to do today.Let's check out just exactly what's going on.
Boga!
Please.
Sorry, Mr. Teacher. We were late. What's
going on? Why are you late?
路上堵车，
以后早点出来。好了，你们快回座位坐好。
对不起，真抱歉，都怪我不小心把你的书碰掉。
没关系。
小明，你小心一点嘛。
好了，同学们。请把书打开，翻到第30页，我来检查一下家庭作业。
哎呀，我把书忘家里了。
老师，对不起。
Poor Xiaoming. It really must just not be his day. He's late, he knocks his classmate's book off the table, and then he realizes he forgot his books at home. But really, as a result of his bad luck, we get to learn some phrases of apology, among other things. Let's take a look. 报告请进报告is like saying reporting.All students in China will say this when they're late to class, and it's up to the teacher to decide what to do after that. Now, in this case, the teacher says, come in.
对不起老师，我们迟到了。
Sorry, we're late, teacher.
对不起 sorry,
or I'm sorry. 迟到 means to be late. Now, broken apart, 迟 is late, and 到 is to arrive.So together, they constitute the act of being late, a late arrival. Now note the 了 at the end of the sentence. You need it here because the action, being late, has already occurred.
对不起老师，我们迟到了。
报告。
请进。
对不起老师，我们迟到了。
真抱歉，都怪我不小心把你的书碰掉了。
I'm really sorry. It's all my fault for not being careful and knocking your books off.
真抱歉
I'm really sorry.
都怪我不小心
It's all my fault for not being careful.都 is used here to imply totality, or all.
怪 is to blame or fault.
不小心 means not careful.
把你的书碰掉了。
碰掉 is to bump into and then fall. In other words, knock off.
书碰掉了。
The books got knocked off.